see what the visual looks like on this. No content available. That is weird. Should be live. I haven't done the streaming things. Why can't I see my stream? Why can't I see my stream? I just would like to know what it looks like. Come on, stream. There is content available at this time, or I am looking at it. Do I have to stop and start? No? Time is starting? I just would like to see what it looks like. Show me what it looks like live. No? Hold on, I think if I go here, I can go to my channel. Nope. Check it out. Okay, turn this down. Okay, boom. We have figured this out. I think we have figured this out. Either way, I can at least see chat. I think that's what I want the audio levels at. Create a new planeswalker, boys. Okay. Red mana. Green. Beast Caller. Embodiment of the wild. A force of nature with devastating axe attacks. Never alone, the Beast Caller charges in the battle with their trusty Aether Fox, destroying their foes with impeccable speed. I've always felt close to a white mage, but he's kind of giving off more mage vibes than fighter vibes. The Sanctifier. Icon of all this, but yeah, he's a cleric. I want a cleric. Blue mage is probably your traditional mage. I like this little chain thing. Grim Siphon lashes foes in front of you with the necromantic pendulum? Yes, pendulum. I don't know why that word looks funny to me. Dealing damage plus additional damage over 3 seconds. The damage over time effect also heals for 10% of the damage dealt. So you're just an additional necromancer. So I might end up being a fire mage, even though earth forming gauntlets before punching through enemies in melee range with nothing more than rock covered fists. So I don't get to throw fireballs? What? Never mind, we're gonna go be a fighty slashy beast caller. Boom. Okay, body, we're gonna go with... Should we just go with like a basic dude or be fancy? We're gonna go with the average chick. Sometimes faces in games, I'm just like, what's the point? Like, I'm never gonna see it. Yellow? Real yellow. There we go. Hair, because I can totally see it. Can I see it in a metro? Hold on. I can see her hair. Or I cannot. Nope, this is all helmet. All helmet. So what hair? It's kind of lame. I can't see the hair at all under the helmet. Okay, whatever. Choose color. Like that color. Sure. I don't know. this is good job, Beta. I can totally see the hair that I just picked. Okay. Name. I am not inclusive. Let's see. What is her name? She is Binx after my last D&D character. Even though this is not what Binx was, she is the new Binx. Rest in peace, Binx.
Let's get in this.
Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding.
There are no heroes, only balance. Every thread in the tapestry has a purpose.
Huh. Okay. Not very good at RPGs, so we'll see how much I fumble around in trying to figure out how the controls work. Is that Ralzer up there?
Do you even know what the etheric lens can do?
I know what you told your guild master.
I have no idea who that girl is.
And that's all I need to know.
I feel
know.
Like I should.
So, a stalker and an eavesdropper.
And your death, if you get in my way.
Is that supposed to be a threat?
Okay. Is that
the planeswalker?
It's Aetherling, Sapperling. Gotta keep your eye on the battle, Ral. Never liked him anyway.
Back is as good as stolen breath.
She indeed is a mysterious woman. She's like a green black mage, I think. Definitely got Beta vibes. Thanks for the subscription, Sydney. Or the follow, my bad. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, so walk, pretty simple. Use the target. Okay, so clicking slashes, right click does nothing at the moment, middle button does nothing at the moment. Shift key to stay in place. Shift. Okay. Okie dokie. What you want, Ral? F. F's in the chat. No,
thanks for the help. Unless you're also out to kill me, then we probably need to have a different conversation. So, what are you doing here? Oh, no, I know that look. Perplexed, disoriented, maybe a little amazed.
That was your first planeswalk.
That was your first planeswalk.
What?
Well, that duel broke my gear, and you need some answers. How about we make a deal, then? You help me catch up to my attacker, and I'll explain as we go. Sound good?
Yeah, sounds like a deal, bro. The in-game
my name
talk
is
not
Zarin.
As high as I thought
Follow
it would
me.
Be. So I need to go to audio. We're going to jump this up to 4, lower the music. No, yeah. So, yes, this should be good. Close options. Okay, Ral, I guess we're friends in this.
I don't recognize the magic surrounding this barrier, but I'm sure I can get it open. Stand back and observe.
Okay,
Ah, there, got it. There's no telling what our guest is capable of, so watch my back and try to keep up. Well, look at that. I'm allergic to pollen, so let's just go the other way, huh? Oh, yeah, our deal. You are a planeswalker. You have a spark of sorts inside of you.
So far, none of the keys seem to do anything. Guess I'll figure this out during
when that spark ignites, it grants you unique abilities and enables you to travel between worlds.
Okay, I guess I'll stay in here.
You'll get used to planeswalking. For now, why don't you show me what you can do?
I can swing this axe.
That was pretty cool.
That was.
Got any other tricks?
Nope.
You know, you remind me of someone. Oh, more of her plant things. Use your abilities to handle them, and I'll get the barrier.
Okay, ability. Not ready. Sweet. How you doing?
Almost got it.
Hey, Rao, you dicking around. Let's do this.
The barrier's down. Let's go.
On the road again.
You're keeping up well. So maybe it's time to teach you some magic. I happen to be something of an expert. Spells come in different forms. Sorceries, for example, are spells that directly aid allies or harm foes.
Hunt the Apex. Oh, I like that they gave him mana cost. Sorcery condition, create a hazard in a target location that deals 504 damage. That foe's inside, it is over 5 seconds. Damage to foes inside it over 5 seconds. Foes in the hazard have lesser snare.
Some spells work in combination with others to produce powerful effects. A practice on our guests while I tend to the next barrier.
Creature you control with the highest power deals 160% its damage, blah blah blah.
Requires mana, as I'm sure you've noticed.
Yeah. This I have noticed. Can't come through here yet?
There, it's down. Okay. Let's keep moving.
What is
now,
this?
You're catching on quickly, but power is just potential if you don't give it direction. Many sorceries can be aimed strategically at a specific target or two, or 10. Here, I'll conjure up some targets for you. Let's see what you've got.
Oh, Hold button to show a target, release one cast. Okay. Where's it? Oh.
What timing? More guests!
What timing is...
Nice work! You'll accumulate mana during fights. Remember to pace your casting, or you'll run out.
Okay, so this costs 2. Need a target.
She left a whole swarm. How kind of her! She's quite the summoner, whoever she is. Now, where was I?
Dropping all the little saplings.
You can also learn creature spells, which summon forth beings to fight by your side.
Ooh, an enormous Baloth. Trample, deals 54 damage, and knocks down nearby foes. Okay.
Magic flows in unpredictable ways. Your available spells will shift each time you cast, so you'll need to think on your feet and use what you've got.
Okay.
Try casting something now, and focus on the way your spells shift. Hear that? Something's coming. You may want to summon a creature to welcome them.
Did that. Get him. You're trash.
Whatever this creature is, it's no joke. Be careful.
Okay, we can cast.
Seems you're already coming into your own. Good.
One in the number numeric keys. Stampede. Oh, that's pretty good. Pretty good card, pretty good card. So does that mean like down the line I can like conscript other planeswalkers out of my hand and they cast their spells like psh, psh.
I got what I came here for. So this is where we say goodbye.
Remember everything I've taught you, and we'll make it through alive.
Let's try it this way. Okay.
that?
I don't know. It seems big. The rock guy.
And here I was worried Nicol Bolas had come home.
We did it. We did it. We did it.
I can't run my experiment without that lens. Crocked. I should have been more careful. Should I follow in her wake?
Yeah, bro, go ahead. Nobody's stopping you. F.
I'm not sure what hurts more right now. My back or my ego? If she overheard the entire conversation, then she... If you focus on the scar left by her planeswalk, you'll follow in her wake. Wherever it takes you, you must try to stop her. Please, just trust me on this, and I will see you again soon.
If I remember correctly, Raoul is a bad dude. I could be wrong. I don't know. If. Cool that the monsters don't have like a time period. It'll probably just chill there until they're killed. I kind of like that. Yep, plane walk. I like this area. Very, very elven. I should feel at home. Come on, Binks. Hey, it's Nissa. What's up, Nissa?
Stand back, planeswalker. I just deflected one of you, and I will not see the people of Briarthorn Glade suffer further harm.
I assure you, I'm not a
threat. I am
but
Nissa Ravain.
Who are you?
A planeswalker like you and myself just attacked this village, so I intervened. Who are you, and why are you here?
I am also a friend of Ralzark. We were chasing that
you
planeswalker
know,
when.
That eases my mind a little,
I, hate the way
I suppose.
End the sentence.
You must be after the red-haired woman who summoned all these creatures then. She ran toward the isle just west of here. Come with me. And I will point out the way. You'll find out this plane, Zendikar, has a life of its own. Here, let me take care of this vine.
Oh, we on Zendi? Oh, is this a hedron? Should we whack the hedron? Okay, I'll wait up.
I suspect the planeswalker who attacked Briarthorn Glade corrupted this hedron. Huntmaster Procyon chased your target deeper into the vast wood. Follow me. I will show you the way to find him.
Sorcery. Seconds, you have lesser swiftness. Your secondary and utility abilities recharge twice as fast. That's pretty decent. There's 50 additional damage with... That's a pretty good card. Need some mana. Need some mana. What's up, bro? Come on. Come on, Mr. Fox.
I must stay and investigate the Hedron further. Continue through the brambles over there,
separately.
And you should catch up to Procyon quickly.
Okay. To the basswood. Oh, she watching me. She watching, you creeper. Can I move? No, she just... Long cutscene.
The creatures here must be reacting to that woman. Watch my back, Talus.
Okay.
It's not often I find myself giving thanks.
I am Procyon, a hunter from Briarthorn Glade. I was tracking the outsider who attacked our village when... Well, you saw. What a mess. If Nyssa sent you, then we have the same target. So, I suppose we should work together. Careful, though. The wildlife and goblins have been behaving strangely.
Tread carefully. Linger in the wrong place, and the land may take hold of you.
Don't do that. Grotug.
That is a Grotug Pathfinder totem. Ah, they never leave those untamed.
Okay. Somebody coming up behind us. Come on. What's over here? Nothing. Bunch of nothing.
Do you hear that? We must be getting closer to the goblin camp.
I gotta got your little wolf thing. Okay. Something happened here.
This destruction is excessive, even for goblins. Mana. Does the mana do anything other than refill my mana bar? Because I don't know, and I don't need to get it.
The goblin camp is nearby. I am loath to say it, but we should check on them.
To the goblins, too.
Come on, stay down. You're one of my favorite magic pieces. Is this gold? Some of that gold.
Look, down there! I've never seen the Hedrons this active before!
Man, that was a long way. It's fine. Upgrading this hacksaw if possible. with the bop bop. Bop 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 bop. Thought maybe he was stunned or something. See these roots trying to sneak with me?
Talus girl, what is it? Outsider, Talus is acting strangely. We must be on the right track.
Hey man, didn't I tell you my name? Call me an outsider. It's messed up. Very clearly a powerful green mage.
Is that an elemental? Yes. It is corrupting a hedron. But why? Beasts are approaching on all sides. Called here by the energies of the corrupted hedron, no doubt. Agitating my companion Talus. Go home, girl. I will catch up with you soon. That woman must be behind this. We should look for her trail.
We should look for her trail. I don't know how to look for her trail. Follow the arrow. Handhold me, game, please. I have no idea where I'm going. Save this hedron? What's going on here? Nope, no saving the hedron.
I see some humanoid footprints. Let's keep going.
Yeah, those are mine. My bad. I'm right in front of you. Also, how do you leave footprints on a tree?
This rain feels unusually warm. Something is not right.
The gods speak.
I see more footprints. We're on their trail.
I think that just resummons and gives it more health. So, it's not as trash as I thought it was before. Let me out. Let me out! Let me out! Oh my goodness.
merfolk. Are they behind this?
You bastards. I'd like to enter the arena.
Someone's coming. This way. Focus the hedrons. Let these beasts do what they do best.
Okay.
They are using water elementals to corrupt an entire hedron grid. We must distract them from the hedrons.
What's up, homie? What's up, folks? Come on! Where's everybody? I'm not ready. Where's my help? Don't need that. Come on, get off me. Off my nuts. This is an elf dude. Elf dude has been no help. Okay, who's left? Who's left? Explains why the elf dude's been no help. He's just over here chilling.
I can feel the tainted magic dissipating. You've done it, outsider.
Thanks,
we may have
Crokion.
Lost that witch, but now we know that merfolk are behind the corrupted hedrons. I will report this to Nyssa and Iliadi in Briarthorn Glade. I recommend you meet with us as well.
Okay. We look for a reward. Oh, it's just a chest. I thought it was something fancy. Bep bep. Into the apex. I don't know what this little scroll means. Oh, is this what? How many times I cast it? That don't make sense. I definitely didn't cast Hunt of the Apex 30 times. I don't know what that means. And I assume this is the all that green mana I picked up. I don't know. Well, I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh, that didn't mean... I don't think I did anything. I was just tapping the WASD keys. Bop, bop. Is there a place I can go where I can get the XP and stuff that you got? No, I'm just level 2. Okay. I got 2,000 Aether refined. I need 50,000. Damn! I thought I was doing pretty good. Where are these dudes? What's up, bros? Native and being the being.
Procyon tells me you lost track of your fellow outsider. I would pursue her myself, but the ley lines are my priority.
Oh,
ley lines carry mana through a plane like veins carry blood. The ones that run through Tazim's hedrons have shifted wildly since the attack.
I feel like
and
I know this girl's voice.
I am trying
from
to
somewhere.
Figure out why. One of the village animists is already investigating the disturbance in nearby wilds. If you truly wish to help, you can locate her and find out what she knows.
Okay, I'll find
before
it.
You go, Procyon brought back...
Sure. Nourish, heal yourself in nearby... Okay. Kind of trash for something to have in hand. But, you know... Definitely can, once I'm able to have, see, like, right now, these two cards are trash. Like, they do absolutely nothing for me. So it's just, like, cast that. Like, is this dude dancing? What is he doing? I don't know. Like, I assume these are other players, but I don't know for sure. I'd like to move faster. What's up, elf dude? I'd be twitching. So this is where, like, my lack of RPG knowledge really comes into play, because, like, yeah, I'm gonna just follow this cursor, but I feel like there's other things I could do here. Like, I feel like I don't need to follow the cursor. But that's what we're doing. What we're doing. Search for a Briarthorn animist. Is that what I'm doing? Is that what this walk is? Oh, she beat up. She fucked up.
The merfolk are directing the hedrons toward the floating isle.
Your findings to Nissa, so do I take, can I take the fast travel? No, I have to, really? That seems jank. I have to run all the way back to her. crazy plane chain. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Rest in peace in Liberia. Something like that. Oh, there's more elves. Like, I want to talk to y'all. Y'all don't got something to say? You just chilling up in here in this little roost up here? Maybe friends? Why do you keep getting stunned? Like, I don't know. Sub characters, I don't know.
It is unfortunate to hear the Animus did not survive. The merfolk are clearly hiding something. Did she determine where they are trying to direct the ley lines? I believe there is a dormant Hedron matrix on those islands.
The floating eyes.
You should meet with the village elder, Iliadi, and see if her scouts have reported strange activity up there.
Okay, I'll speak with Iliadi. For 8 seconds, the creature is below her health. That's kind of trash. Whatever. These early cards are real booty. Oh, she right here. Ah, outsider. I am Iliadi, the village elder of Briarthorn Glade. You have my thanks for ensuring our huntsmaster was not murdered. Or no, was not returned. Oh, what? You have my thanks for ensuring our huntmaster was not returned to the land? Is that just an awkward way of saying he didn't die? I thought she was saying he did die. That's weird. Nissa told me you were chasing the foul underbrush who defiled our home. If that is the case, you are welcome in our village so long as you carry your weight. All elves living in the Vastwood are survivors, who value independence above all else. Those of us who choose to work together ask that each individual contribute in their own way. At this time, outsider, we can make use of your powerful magic. Fair enough. While you were in the wood, Nissa observed a troubling shift in the ley lines. Our ranger Wilderin, has since reported behavioral changes in the wildlife surrounding a Hedron matrix in the floating isles. That can't be good. I ask you on behalf of this village to meet with him and report on what is happening in the wildlife. Meanwhile, our shamans will work with Nissa to understand the shift in the ley lines. Man, my eye... I'm gonna take a quick break and put some eye drops on because my eye is twitching like a mother trucker. Okay, hopefully that fixes it. It's my only good eye, I need it. I don't even know if I'm going the right direction. I am not. Take this thing? No? No fast travel? Fine. It's fine. You know, it's not like I walked all the way over there just to walk back here, now to just walk back all the way over there. I don't know what turned the fast travel thing on was for. Probably I just don't know how to use it. Press O to open social panel. Click to open the map. I like to click to open how to run faster. Like, it's a very pretty game, but there's really not a lot going on. Like, even, like, the passive... It's beta, so, you know, maybe it'll change. Or maybe I've just... Like, my interaction with RPGs is mainly Skyrim. It looks like a snake, almost. But it's fungus. It's Skyrim, so maybe I'm just used to a world that's a little bit more alive. Thank you. Or maybe I just need to get deeper into the game. I don't know. We'll find out. Okay, Hedron Rush. Leyline energy is being redirected through a Hedron matrix and the floating... Oh, wait, hold up. You guys got this, right? And help Ranger Wilderin handle the creatures affected by the sudden surge in Hedron activity. It's here to multi pretty easy. Sure? Does that mean like something like a quest? I don't know. Put a stop. Man, this is really bugging my eye, man. I think I got a sty. Or I'm getting a sty more accurately. It's like a multiplayer.
The air around the Hedron of Creation is getting thick!
Okay. I don't even remember what that was. Yeah, you could just let him to not do it while you fight or something. I'm not gonna go back up. He's a bad guy, right? Good guy, bad guy? No, that's my guy.
The air around the Hedron of Creation is getting thick!
What does this mean? Like, am I just, like, bouncing between these two areas? What the hell? I've been here before, because I have. Like, what are we doing here? I don't. Defend the Hedron. Oh no, what the hell is this? What did I do? I hit the wrong button. How do I get out of here? Okay.
Be sharp! You are swarming the heat of thorns!
Collect this gold, or whatever this loot thing is. So we can head to the bottom one. So it's just a defend mission for 2 minutes. Okie dokie. That's fine. Ooh. Got monies.
Thank you.
is swelling with energy.
Okay, let's head back up. Come on, player. Player. Holy water.
Silent. Come, speak with me.
Okay. I don't know if that was our first mission, but felt easy enough. Okay. Gift of Reincarnation, Unrefined Aether. I didn't feel like I picked up. I don't even know if I did good. This is my spells. Kern deck. I don't think I care about this. Yeah, we're gonna take this out the deck. Can I even take it out the deck? Remove spell. Yes. Do I really use this? Yeah, I guess I do. Hunt to the Apex. This creature you control with the highest power deals 200% and taunts foes near target for 10 seconds. Sure, let's hold on to that. I feel like the Baloth is like just our number one spell. We just need to keep filtering into that. Let's remove both of these. You know, actually, I like this one because it allows me to buff myself. Can I move this? No? Can I play two? rank one. How do I buff the rank? Cosmetics. Oh, you can get other skins. Ah, that's cool. How do you up the rank? Discard changes. No, I don't know. What'd I do? Okay. Remove that. Remove this. How do I? Creatures, 1 points, sorcery, enchantments. Delete deck. Clone deck. Okay. Rare sorcery. This is a rare? Seems so trash. Why is Apex Prayer the only one, like, ready to level up to? I feel like he should be leveled up. I use this thing all the time. Okay, how do I just save? Oh, I could go to the store. I just would like to save my deck. How do I do this? Save? Save deck? Rename deck? I don't really care to rename it. I just want to save it. How do you save it? Open wallet, buy Zen. I don't want any of this. I just want to save my deck. How do I save the deck? Let's rename it, I guess. Upgrade the spell to what? just would like to save my deck. Let me save my deck. Okay, cool. Save. Discard changes. Edit deck. Your deck cannot be saved because collect more spells to unlock. Oh. I should have read that the first time. I feel dumb. Okay, whatever. Discard changes. Welcome to loadouts. Loadouts menu is managed. Okay. So I don't need to do any of that. Level info. Artifacts. Equipment. Find equipment for this slot. So I'm just a little still new to this. Store. Planeswalker bundle. For Zen. Dimir Assassin's booster pack. Spell infusion. The Mighty Bellow. I have this spell. What does this do? Grant 600 spell pages for the Normus Baloth spell. You must own the Normus Baloth. Is that what that means? Like, the... I claim spell pages? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Loadout and deck slot. Legends Battle Pass. Classes. Booster packs. I like booster packs. Demir's stuff. Don't want any of this. Each booster pack, blah blah blah. Guide. Okay, so I can do Act 2. Do I care to do Act 2 at the moment? Not particularly. We gotta help him fight these three goblins. Hold on. So I should have gold, right? Yeah, I have gold. Can I use the gold in the store? No. What's the point of this gold if I can't use it in the store? Premium plus, blah blah blah. I don't care about that. Let me out of this. That's jank. Jank! What's up, bro? What's up? Nothing? Nothing's up? That's cool. That's cool, man. Oh, he's scaring me. I was like, what the heck is he carrying? I thought I was coughing for a second. Okay, so I think we'll pick up Act 2 tomorrow. This was a fun little introduction into the game, but I think we'll call it there. And I will catch you all next time. Peace out.